I seen a lot of sadness in the countries of this world. I seen the starving faces of a million boys and girls. I've walked the war-torn country, saw the bloody, battered streets, where young men died and died because they wanted to be free. And as I watched my children playing free with their friends, I thank God for this country, Mr. that we're living in. There are no cries of fighting, soldiers dying on our streets. I wouldn't take $1 million for the tiny maple. Oh,